So you have a little bit of an electrolyte even prior to your run, and that's a normal, that's a thing that continues across pre, during, post, because that's a no-brainer for most of the
That's part
people.
of the base for
Base
the
thing, right? And then I realized that, okay, I'm going to do a run, which I would need a little bit of carbohydrate. So that's why you have a small, bread or peanut butter and bread or, something to eat, a banana or something like that, right? Then you also start thinking that I want to really a little bit pep up my body to do it well, right? So that's where slightly different kind of ingredients come into play, right? Because certain ingredients play on your body in a slightly different way to make it more sharper, right? So it could be a beetroot juice, or we have one of our products which is activate, which has arginine in it. Arginine actually peps up your body because it helps the blood flow better, and so it gets the body flowing, right? And a lot of people have coffee, right? To make they make the body more alert and focused, etc. Right? So those are the principles that typically people follow pre-workout, right? And during the workout itself, you continue to hydrate, you continue to have, electrolytes, because you don't want that to deplete. And then typically you want bursts of energy, right? And energy, if you watch the TV, people, I mean, some of the tennis guys would have a banana or have energy gels in between. And that's what the runners also do, right? An energy gel basically powers extra energy into your body, right? Gives a quick burst of energy so that you can keep going, right? Now, typically after the run, you're worn out. I mean, you're tired, right? And you have family duties to attend to. You have to go out with your family. You have to, you can't go and get back to your bed and sleep for the next 3 hours, right? So that is where you need to get back, and you need recovery, right? So there's historic, I mean, there is a lot of literature around what helps you recover, right? So you need to keep continuing to have water, electrolytes. You need to have carbs because the carbs would have depleted. So you need to have carbs. You need to have amino acids, which is where proteins come into play, right? So these are all very logical, normal things. And also there is a time frame between which you should have your protein intake, right? You cannot say that I finish my runs, I will have my proteins in the night or amino acids in the night. So amino acids are a great substance which is available across even real food, but fundamentally is available, say, in a BCAA or in proteins as a building block, which helps the muscles recover, right? And when you have good recovery, the entire day goes well, and the next day you can come back to start doing whatever you want.